Minecraft Part 3. Do you guys like Iron Man and Iron Woman? Subscribe. You're not even subscribed.
Yes, subscribe I am.
Subscribe to me right now.
I'm subscribed.
Cringe. Okay. Oh, cringe.
You got a long finger.
I have a long head. Long head. Go okay, over there. Log in.
Kneecap. Hair.
Log in.
I won't let them see. Huh. No logging in. No login information.
Why is it like, did it change?
Yeah, it changed.
Hey,
great. Hello.
Hello. Ooh,
You messed up your camera, boo.
Dang it! You spent so long on it!
You spent 5 minutes on it.
I spent 1 second on it. Well, there it is. By the way, my phone's on charger. So.
Me.
Me.
You're going into settings. Oh, there's my knee. Look, butt cheek.
No, it's not actually the butt cheek.
It's my knee.
Alright, guys. Let's go. There has been no plank whatsoever on this map except us smelting the iron.
Yeah, we spent it was so much iron.
You shared to carve a pumpkin.
Oh, I can carve a pumpkin. We carved pumpkins yesterday.
You spent some membrane to repair your electrons.
What is use hay bales to breed llamas.
I'm not going to breed a llama.
Llamas are stupid. Breed a llama. They spit at you. Was that alpaca?
Alrighty. Why do I have a bit?
Which one? This one? No, this one.
Why do I have a bit? Did you die?
Oh. Where am I? Get the map. Get the map out.
That's fine. We can get your stuff back. Because we have 64.
Yes.
Like, we have a stack of freaking iron.
Go check real quick. Wait, no. Don't. I want to. Oh, yeah. So, what we are doing today.
We are going to make a ladder right here. To go up, and we're gonna replace our beds up there, so then we can have like more room.
Have you seen a video where
do you guys let's just look at this, bro? Oh yeah, you have an extra iron pickaxe in here, and you have an extra iron sword. So.
Okay,
you just wait. We don't have any more armor for you.
We got 56, dude.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and just make you some iron. Alright.
Oh wait, I have one right there.
I need to make you a shield too, don't I? There you go.
It's not an iron. That's stone.
That's iron. No, Sissy. No. Look back in the chest. Right here. Iron sword.
Look how bad it is. Oh.
No, that's perfect. It hasn't even been used yet.
Can I get some of that iron? Where is it?
No, hold on, move.
Don't tell me to move.
I'm putting all your stuff in here, okay? Putting all your stuff in here. And there's your shield as well.
Thank you.
We no greedy. Okay. We no greedy.
There we go.
You lost your bow. Sorry. Ow.
I lost my bow!
You know what? I don't really
You know we can make golden apples?
Yeah, by having gold.
Whoa.
Oh, now we are officially.
Where'd my chicken go?
Oh yeah, you died when we last did this. Or maybe it's just a glitch or something. I have bread here. Wait, bread is supposed to go in food.
I'm gonna go kill some more chickens.
Don't die this time.
Don't tell me what to do.
No, seriously, like, don't die.
Oh, chicken!
I'm going to kill you.
Ooh, I got two mutton. Ooh, I found a cave. I don't like it. Can she? You know there's a what? A what? Ooh, look, there was a sheep. Are you?
Oh, you opened up with a black. Poop out of me. Oh yeah, I forgot that our new cave was not over here. We have a new cave. If you watched our last video, go check it out. It's called We Are Iron Man and Woman, and we got a lot of iron. I don't know how, but I just mined a lot of iron. Want to go to our thing? Oh yeah. No, we were going to upgrade our house, weren't we?
Yeah, I need an axe.
There's iron in the thing.
I don't got sticks.
Just make some sticks. Me and Matthew couldn't even get this far.
Matthew's a butt.
Yeah, it really is. But you might be watching this video. And why would he? I'm pretty sure he's just on subscribe, which I haven't seen.
Wait, what did I put up? No, I want my chop. My pork chop.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna go help. I don't like how there's a butt in here.
Well, do you want just random zombies just coming in with a pressure plate or something?
No.
We're gonna have to break these leaves. Should leaves just be our roof?
No.
Yeah, I know you're gonna say no.
Wait, did I make...
That's kind of a good idea. Making a second floor. Just talk about this.
You talk.
Yeah, I talk about this. She did nothing.
Why is there... I did talk about it.
A little bit. Any more leaves I need to break? No, actually. I left it down apples on it.
I got 60.
Alright, let's see how this is. You are going to help with walls. Three high. Okay. Yeah, I'll go ahead and just do the word.
I swear, I'm going to kill you, tree.
There, you kill it. It takes a lot of wood to build a roof of a second floor. Cover this up. Hey! Place some torches right there. Right there. There we go.
I'm going Can you help me do this tree?
Alright, we got that bed. Now we got that bed. No, we're fine. We don't need any more. Come back down here. Okay.
Now come back here.
One bed is going down here.
You didn't give me any meat? Excuse me?
Alright, let's go to bed.
Okay,
my bed. My bed's over here. I didn't make you have a torch in your face.
Okay. Wanna make some chests?
Yeah, I don't know, think about doing that. Maybe like one more chest like right here, maybe?
No, like upstairs.
Okay. Oh, I'm just go.
I got wood. I got wood.
Today?
Look!
You and two chests. Double chest is the way to go.
I can make some windows.
One right here. No.
I can make that.
What is this one gonna be for?
I can't make windows.
How about we take all the ore out of here and then we put it upstairs so it's like more protected? No?
Yeah.
I mean, it can still say ore, it's just that.
You want me to break it?
No, you don't need to break it.
Oh, so take it all out?
Yes. Just take all the ore out. That's just going to be for fighting equipment, so take all the ore out. And boom. Someone just gets...
I'm going to go over here. You take it.
No. You take, just go put it upstairs.
Give me the chest.
Wait, no, I already put it upstairs. It's just right there. See, I already just. You know, why'd you put the golden helmet in
there? Shut.
Alright, now stop moving. Don't do anything. I need to type this. Hold on. Wanna go to our cave?
No, I'm finding cat. I'm getting more meat.
Well, I'm gonna go to a cave.
Ooh, so that was thick.
Where did you survive?
There's probably water in there.
No, he was under this. So then he wouldn't find. What's this on here? I'm gonna drop this one. Nope.
I feel bad for killing them, but also not.
Because we need it.
Because we need it. I don't need this.
Can you bring some coal? Can you bring like a little bit of coal? Can you go back to the house and bring some coal?
No,
I only have two torches. Here, I'll put the map up.
I got some sticks, too. We got four sticks.
I'm going to our new cave.
It's amazing here.
Can you also bring some cooked food? Kinda need some. Forgot all about eating.
Well, you need to eat to survive, dummy.
Oh, I forgot. Okay.
Am I going the right way?
I don't know if I'm going the right way. Oh, yeah, I see where it is.
I feel like I'm lost.
I'll put the map up. Yeah, you're definitely going the wrong way.
Where is it?
Turn around. Over there, somewhere. How about I just go back? And we can go to the cave together. How about, yeah, let's just both go back to the house. We'll get some food, we'll get ready.
No. I see you.
Could be somewhere. Oh, it's over here.
Over where did you go?
You're just over here. Turn around. Alright. Well, let's get some
food. Beef.
Cook some food, we'll eat some food, and get everything good. Why did you put dirt and wool in here?
I did?
You put it in the wood.
Whoops.
You put it in the food section.
I think we should have two doors.
Two doors? No.
Can you please open the door for me?
Why is it so hard? You just press the door.
I got beef.
I got beef. I got mac and cheese.
Come on, plant these.
I got mac and cheese. Cook your beef.
You shut.
Cook your beef. Eat it. I thought you just break our door with my mutton. What are you doing?
Geometry.
Oh. You need dirt or something? Or? I don't know. Yeah, you have to put it on actual stuff. Yeah.
That's what I did!
No. I'm not supposed to plant it. No, don't break it again! You just broke it again.
I need grass.
Ooh,
right now.
Me a little swimming pool.
I got seeds.
Whee!
Move.
I got seeds. You have to have a hoe.
I need grass.
Come on, let's go.
Do we have grass?
No.
We don't have grass. Ooh, mutton.
Already 18 minutes long.
Fine, I'm gonna cook my beef. Do you need these sticks?
Oh yeah, I need some coal. Oh wait, are all of our own sticks?
Please take it.
I need some steel. I take some sticks. Oh, I just picked it up. Alright, I need to make some torches and then make some.
Don't take my beef.
I have 14 torches. Alright, let's go. I have 3 mutton. That's good enough. Oh, wait, no, we need to wait for your beef.
Yes.
I'm gonna take a little bit of beef.
No!
No, let me take a little bit, okay? He doesn't like when I take root beef.
I can't find chicken.
Now I'm in front of him. Alright, come on, let's go. Look how much food you have, and look how much I have. Alright, let's go. Come on. Let's go mining. I just saw a cow.
They're probably together.
Nope. Oh, hey, look, the cow.
Wait, I'm gonna go find a cave in the mountains.
Yeah, that's what I was going. That's where I was going. Stick. No, over here. Stick. You're going the wrong way.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, sheep. Come over here by me. If you look for a name tag to your left, you would probably see it. Right over there. I'm like big I'm looking at the mountain right now. Here it is. Here is our mountain. Don't like that wolf man, right?
There's a family.
Yeah, can wolves swim? Man, if you make one mad,
I need to learn about more animals. Help. Help. Okay. I'm going in here. Oh, there's a spider. This is where we were at, see?
Yeah. See? Because we went for here. We didn't even explore down there. We went for here.
Oh.
And then, like, this was it for this one. So then we went back, right?
Oh, yeah.
Then we went inside the dungeon sort of thing, where the spawner was.
Yeah. I want to find another spawner, so can we go into another cave?
Alright. Here. How'd you get in front of me?
Because you went the wrong way.
Over here, Sissy, run away.
No.
Look. Yes.
Look over there.
It's the dungeon right here.
Oh, gosh. I want to find another one.
Do you want to find iron or something or not? And it's supposed to be dark time. I don't care though. No, that's just...
go over there.
That's just another entrance of this. See? Just another entrance of it. Alright, I'm going in the dungeon. I'm going in the spawn. So, yeah. We didn't really leave anything in the chest except the music disc. Our server's just like a diamond.
Why are mushrooms? Oh, yeah.
Alright. We didn't explore down here, did we?
I'm coming over here.
Because we can't know.
Can you give me some torches?
Where are you?
I only found one iron.
Here, sure, right?
I only found one iron.
Oh, you're even deeper down? Pretty sure you're like over here, right? Uh-huh. Right, just like straight over here. Now you see, we didn't explore this farm. Ay, yo, hey, 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 hey. All right. Oh, iron. Wait, don't stand over it.
I found water.
All right. Got our iron. Where'd he come from?
From up above.
From up above.
I don't want to go near water so I won't drown. Move.
Yeah.
Ooh, iron.
Don't stand straight above it. No. You just jump up there and grab it. Alright, let's go.
How much iron do I have?
I have
half five.
Seven.
Oh, poop. Wow. Wanna go down there?
Oh, we need some way to get back up. We'll find a way. Oh, I love that setup. There is a skeleton writing.
A spider. There's probably a spawner.
Oh yeah, bet you there is.
Can I go down?
Oh, they're already down now.
Yep, yeah, there's a spawner.
Here, take out the spawner, I'll kill the zombies. Come after me, stupid zombies. I'll take out the spawner. Get out of here. Iron horse armor.
There's diamond horse armor.
Said they wanted to find another dungeon. I'll have some redstone, melon seeds,
pumpkin seeds.
Yo, take that gunpowder. Take that gunpowder. We can make like TNT.
And the other one? I have diamond horse armor.
Alright, get ready for a fight.
Where? What? Where are you? Spider right below you.
You're a spider? Alright, now we come up here. Let's see. Oh, come over here. Oh, there's another spawner.
Really?
Yeah.
Where?
Just come up here. Is there another spawner over there? Come here. Alright, take out the spawner.
Where?
It's in here. I need to eat. Get out of here. Check it out. Alright, I need to eat some.
Enchanted Elbow!
Let's
go!
Yes!
And we got golden horse armor.
And we have iron right here.
We're doing so good. I'm not gonna jinx it though. Where? Other chests.
No, I found iron just over here.
Oh.
There was only one chest in there. I need to find more dungeons.
Where'd you go?
Oh, come on over here. Any more dungeons? Nope. I forgot I have freaking torches. I can just place a torch right
yes.
here.
Yes!
The bat, uh-huh.
Ah! Oh, hello.
See gold down there. There's gold right there. Move.
I'm gonna kill the zombie. Uh-huh. There's iron too.
I'll get the gold.
There's a spawner, I feel like, somewhere.
Oh! So much gold! Oh my gosh! Gold mine.
I found gold. I found iron.
Yeah, I can tell. I hope. Oh, this used to be lava. Let me place some stuff.
Here.
There we go.
There we go. Amber dog is snoring.
He's like, yeah. Alright, now let's just mine this all back so we don't waste anything. Because we actually need this. Wait, move.
Want to strip mine?
Yeah.
Ugh.
That's what I mean. Lava.
Any diamond? Move!
Let's like dig around it. Oh.
Are you getting close? Look at this one.
Lapis and gold.
Look what I just found. Do you have a torch?
Yeah. Alright.
Are you going down? Where are you? Ooh, look, I found gold.
Redstone.
I found more lava. Ooh.
Guys, told you that we have a good game. Lapis above you. Iron.
My iron is about to break.
You can just place a crafting table in your room. I'll say I don't know if you can. Huh. Are you just stripping my room?
I'm trying to.
Alright, so what I would do is I would stand here. Look, stand here. I would mine. But then I would have a block in front of me just for like protection. And then I would just place a torch. Oh, oh! Eat something, eat something, eat something, eat something! That's what I mean by protection.
Can I eat this enchanted golden apple?
No. Alright, before we do anything, let's mine enough cobblestone so then we can make... You know what? I have a bucket. So, just stay here.
I almost died.
Yeah.
Oh, I found another cave. With lava. Oh.
Need water. Where's water?
Oh no, you broke.
Wanna go back?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go back. Go.
Where?
To the bones. Oh. Alright, let's go. No, over there. Yeah. Uh-uh. Oh, well.
I found it. No, I didn't. Wait. like it's this way.
At this moment, we were just trying to, like, try or find our way out. So I'm gonna cut this out for y'all's enjoyment and just stuff like that. So, guys, I'm just gonna cut to where we are out.
Get out.
We could just like dig straight up.
Well, I don't have it. Oh. How did you get up there?
Here's my, how do I get a water bucket?
Oh.
Can I just drop it in here?
Oh, Bob, it's up here. I found it.
Found gold.
At this moment, we're really just trying to find our way out. I think, I don't know if I did this right, but we're just gonna see. I'm just gonna see if I did this right. So, yeah.
The iron thing is about to break.
But we need this gold.
Just wait one more second. Hold on. Just wait one more second. I kind of messed up.
Here.
But how high are you?
We made it!
Finally!
We made it! It took forever!
I'm writing the chest.
It took like 20 minutes.
Ah! So, my sister's gonna cut that part out.
Yes.
So, for your
I hit you.
Boring stuff.
Oops, you're inside my brain. Pickaxe literally broke.
Yeah, both of our pickaxes broke.
We have.
Look at how much iron we have in this thing, bro. Like, if we have so much. We got, like gold and stuff, as y'all saw.
And we got an enchanted apple.
Yep.
I'm gonna put that right here it's safe.
You're not gonna cut out all the stuff.
No, not all of it.
Just the parts that we got lost. I'm gonna get us both a new iron pickaxe.
Yes.
So I'll put your new iron pickaxe in here.
Thank you.
Alright, now let's just like sort out all of our stuff. Let me just go put like I'm gonna put some stuff in a random chest.
I'm putting this diamond thing up here.
Oh, that's an ore. Can't put that up there.
I got 3 gold.
We got a diamond horse armor.
Yes.
Where was that?
In the dungeon.
No, like where is it right now?
Up there.
You don't know how long this took.
It took forever.
Yeah, but hey, you did it though. Now I'll put some more coal in here. I'm gonna go mine some wood.
I think a skeleton just threw something at you.
Now there would be zombies.
Ooh,
and
a
something.
Chicken.
Watch the wolf. The wolf's just like, I was gonna eat that, you know? LT. Pretty sure it's yours now. Yeah, it has a collar. It's yours, I'm pretty sure.
Huh?
LT, again. There you go. Now they're both yours.
Come on!
Right, just bring them back, and we can.
We got dog.
You want to like keep them inside? Just let them come over. Okay. All right. Okay. Here, I'll open the door. Inside. I'll let your dogs come inside.
Come in.
Go all the way over here. Go all the way over here. Come all the way over here. You guys want to come in?
What type of zombie?
No. Go all the way over here. They can't really find
you. Just shut up. We gotta make a bigger door. Here. Can I do this?
No, not yet. Hold on, let's make another iron door.
Come here. Come here. Inside.
Come on inside.
Look. Come on. Move! Come on. In here.
Make them sit in the stand up here. Wait, that dog isn't thing on my screen.
How you doing?
There we go.
Okay, we're gonna name them. This one is.
Who's saying that?
Okay, so this one. Is
Bob.
No. You can name that one. Okay.
This guy's name is Little Bob.
They're both boys.
Bob, right?
No,
here.
This one's a girl.
Okay, fine. I'll name this one then. Bob in here.
We're not Bob. Naming him Bob, we're naming
fine.
Him
I'll actually name
Ralph.
Him. Let's name him
Batista.
Bubbles.
We are not naming our wolf dog a Bubbles.
Let's name him Shredder.
Yes.
Shredder.
Her name is
Bruce. Oreo.
Her name.
Oh wow, that's not expected. 21-7 on the Houston Texans.
We tamed wolves. Look.
The Houston Texans are 1-4.
Oh wow, they suck.
Sorry for all the Houston fans.
Her name is
Oreo.
Does Rose. She look like an Oreo to you?
How about Rose?
Batista. Her name is Batista.
Oh, I almost smacked. Oh wait, if I smack you, the dogs are gonna attack me.
Oh yeah.
See you later.
They
guys.
Can't smack me. Can I feed them? I'm not feeding pork chop. You want to feed it? Look, brother, feed it. Beat it!
me.
Sorry.
Gosh. Now he's looking at me.
Well, it's not going to be.
If you make them stand up, they're going to attack me.
He's standing.
Wow.
Bad.
Stop trying to hit me then.
Bad Batiste. Oh, wait.
Just stop trying to hit me then.
Bad.
He's not doing anything. Shredder's not doing anything. He's good. Alright, what are we gonna make?
Bad! Wait, which one's which?
Shredder is over there in the corner. And...
No, this one's Batista, that one's Shredder.
No, this that one's Shredder, that one's Batista. They just need to find some.
You want to end the video?
Huh?
Want to end the video?
It's not going to be a long one if you're going to cut out 20 minutes of stuff.
Uh-uh, because we already built the house. Okay, you can leave it in. It's already in it. Hour and 2 minutes.
Can I go outside?
Did you make an egg? Ow!
I have a rock or something. Ow! Now they're... Oh, I thought those were your dogs. It's a fireworks store.
Throw it up in the air. Let me try it. Let me try it.
Oh. Oh.
Wait, I'm gonna try to get
feisty skeleton.
Let me try to get my dogs up.
Nah, we're good.
Are you stuck? What are you doing? So that's Shredder?
No, this is Shredder.
Look, they're not fast.
Shredder.
And this is Batista.
Yes.
What are you doing, Batista?
I'm gonna go to bed. See you later.
I'm gonna sit down.
To end the video, you should make one more floor. Come on. I want to make one more floor. You know how badly I just want to hit the dog.
I'm sleeping, that's why.
He's just looking at you. Why are you looking at me, fool? Me. Alright. Forts. I have 57 iron. What do you need? Anything you need?
No.
Or anything you want. Huh, let me cook some food.
Boop, 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 boop.
Oh my god. We just...
Why is my bow low? I haven't even used it.
Probably because you got it from the skeleton.
My chicken.
I will be right back.
Can I bring my dogs?
No. Just me. Just me for now.
I'm bringing my dogs. Follow me, doggy. He's a follow, follow, follow them for many years ago.
I'm pretty sure that if you go far, they'll just teleport to you.
I want to end the video right now. Oh. Come on. Where's the key stick? What are you doing, dog? Okay, fine, just sit. Follow me, and you'll see. Follow, 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 follow. But the truth is, come on. Follow me. I'm singing Five Nights at Freddy's songs.
And it's copyright.
No, no. Follow me, and you'll see. Follow, 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 follow. But the truth is for tomorrow. Uh-huh. Don't bark at me. I'm your mother. Ooh, a bone. Help. Stuck. Stuck. Shredder is like weird. How? Why is there a hole in the ground?
I am going to.
I'm in the video.
Do you know why I did this? To make a cave.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, you see my love hurts.
To end the video, can you pass me waters?
Pass you a ladder?
Pass me ladders, yes.
Where's ladder? I can't build a ladder.
What do you mean you can't build ladders? You'll get wood.
No.
What do you mean no?
No.
Do you want me to get out of this cave or not?
No.
You want me to just live down here?
Yes. How did y'all get out here?
They teleported me.
Kill this chicken.
Whack it.
Wait, I want to see if they'll actually kill someone. I mean,
yeah,
I found apple.
Just pass me a damn ladder. Ladders.
And just build up real quick.
Oh yeah, just build up. This isn't gonna work if you don't pass me ladders.
Why are you so mad? You can't wait.
Because I want you to pass ladders.
You're like, just build up. Well, hi, I see your name.
That's enough wood. Just go. Just go inside the house.
It's not a ring, it's angry pets.
Why'd you block it off? Dig back down.
See? Can't make a ladder.
Craft some sticks. Go to search. Go to all.
I know what I'm doing.
Okay,
shut.
Now pass some ladders down. If you have six ladders, that's not going to be enough.
Who is swimming?
It's the things going into the water.
Doggy. Oh, there's Batista.
Oh.
Look at them, they just killed a pig. What if I whack them? Oh, my name's Yami. Where'd Batista go? Batista! Where'd she go?
Make more ladders.
Oh, there's Batista. Batista is weak. Now.
You know what? I don't. Just stop looking for ladders. did they end up over here? Just stop mining wood. Just stop.
No. Where are you going? You're supposed to get out. You are supposed to get out, dude.
How? I don't have enough ladders.
Then I can make some. You gotta be patient.
Well, you have to stop yelling. I'm getting out on my own.
I got 27 ladders.
You don't even need it. Hello. I made a cave. All you have to do is just fall down there.
Mark Batista? Ooh, an ant. Where's Batista, though? Batista, why are you in there?
Hey, how's it going?
Sit.
Your dog is stuck in the door.
Sit.
Alright. Get a little cave. We don't have to go outside our house now.
Yes!
Alright, now I'm going to smelt my gold.
Can we please end the video here?
Fine. Hope you guys like this video. Make sure to smash the like button and get ready for Minecraft Part 4.
Not tomorrow, though.
Maybe Roblox. Phasmophobia, whatever it's called.
Paranormal.
Want to do the real outro? We have to do it together. Hope you guys like this video. Make sure you smash the like button. And we will see you guys next time. Goodbye.
Ah!
Actually do it. The last time she said, Hope you guys like this video. Hope you guys like this video. Make sure you smash the like button. And we will see you guys next time. Goodbye.
Ah!